Bollywood actress Kajol is an avid social media user. On Monday, she posted a throwback monochrome picture of herself. In the photo, the actress looks stunning in a black top paired up with jacket and her hair tied in a bun. Kajol captioned the post, "That moment when you are going through old photographs with brand new perspective." On the work front, Kajol will be seen making her digital debut with the film Tribhanga, which is directed by Renuka Sahane. It is a drama set in Mumbai, weaving a complex tale that goes back and forth through three generations of the same family, from the late 1980s to modern day. Mithila Palkar, Tanvi Azmi and Kunal Roy Kapoor also play pivotal roles in the Netflix release.